Because we have new rods, we made them new, so we place a 25% output. Some count, then We will start and wait the thickness to be 0.1 nanometer and then we'll stop it. Wait for it to be stable at 0.1. Then I stop. Reset it to zero. Then we adjust the output to 55. And we press start and we count 8 slow counts. Then after that we press stop. Okay, I will not look into the beam but I will record it. Start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We have here 4 nanometer thickness. It's difficult to see, but it should show a shadow. It's difficult to see. So this is, should be turned off, and this is off, and then here vents. And wait. Till all the air goes out and then we can remove the shield. And after a few minutes we can remove this. Then we will wait till this stop flushing and then we will press shut down. Vacuum indicators lights or stop flushing, so now we can place shut down. And after approximately 30 seconds, we can switch the main switch off. that's it.